विपदो नैव विपदो संपदो नैव संपदो विपदः विस्मरणं विष्णुः संपदो नारायणस्तुति विपदो नैव विपदो संपदो नैव संपदो विपदः विस्मरणं विष्णुः संपदो नारायणस्तुति। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दिस प्लेस इज नॉट परमानेंट प्लेस फॉर अस। दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड ऑल अरेंजमेंट हियर एवरीथिंग टेम्पोररी हियर हियर वी कैन नॉट गेट एनीथिंग परमानेंट। ऑल आवर बॉडी माइंड एवरीथिंग व्हाट एवर वी हैव all temporary, and actually those pure sadhu, those who are genuine sadhu, they always think about the far reaching consequence, the ultimate result, the ultimate result of what is around us. Anything you are feeling attraction, anything you are feeling repulsion for that, but actually pure sadhu always thinking anything he is looking, maybe somebody going to enjoy that thing, he is feeling very happy. But actually pure sadhu always, whenever they are looking anywhere, anything anywhere, they are always going to understand, feel the instability of this world, nothing permanent. That is called their parinamdarshi. In Sanskrit and Bengali we say parinamdarshi. What is the far-reaching consequence? What is the ultimate result of the thing for which you are feeling attraction? You are feeling attraction mean you have, you know, your attention is now diverted from that absolute truth. That's why you are feeling fear. Otherwise, there is no question of any fear. Nobody can put you in trouble. Nobody can put you in trouble. It is not possible. That's why yesterday also I told, अविश्रुति कृष्ण पदारविंद योर्क्षिणोति अभद्राणि च संतनोति शतस्य शुद्धिं परमात्म भक्तिं ज्ञानं च विज्ञान विराग युक्तम। अविश्रुति नॉन स्टॉप अटैचमेंट विद द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड, इफ यू कैन गेट दैट काइंड ऑफ फैसिलिटी बाय द मर्सी ऑफ प्योर गुरु वैष्णव, then you cannot fear anything. Let people do anything, let people attract me, whatever you can remember about the actually Prahlad Maharaj. You can remember the case of Prahlad Maharaj. All the time Hiranyakashipu like to attack him, throw him from a hilltop to sea. Here there are so many setting fire to his body, giving kalkut bees poison, everything. But still Prahlad Maharaj, his stability of mind is pakka, fixed, because he is always thinking about Supreme Lord. This is the secret formula. That is why Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all our Guru Varga, why they are so fearless, is the only reason. Be sure nobody can do any harm to you. Let them do whatever they want. What so many problem people doing against me? All different kind of things they are doing. I am only thinking about Gurudev. I know he is very powerful. Guru Pad Padmo, who is non-different from Supreme Lord, Prabhupada. My Guru Padman used to teach me one thing. Baba, always you should remember, and always you can speak Jai Gurudev, Jai Prabhupada, Jai Nishingadev. Then no problem. Guru Maharaj teach me. Anyway. So the sloka I started with also going to unveil this mystery. You'll have to remember this. That what is danger? What is vipat? Vipat means danger. What is danger? Nothing dangerous. The only danger, the only problem in my life is that I cannot do Krishna bhajan, I cannot remember Supreme Lord. That is the only problem. All other problem, nothing. No problem. Always try to do Harinam, remember Guru Vaishnava. There is certain formula. Right from the beginning of your day, when you open your eyes and going to start your day, there is some formula. Nobody teach you. That's why you don't know. Nobody can do any problem. Well, you have to learn this thing. So, actually, there is no danger, nothing. The only thing that my mind is diverted from bhajan, from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, that's why there is problem. Echhaye gosair kori charana bandan jahamite bignanas obishtapuran. You always sing in this kirtan, but you cannot believe it. Jai Rupa Sanatan Bhattarogunath, Srijiva Gopal Vattadasogunath, Echhaye gosai kori charana bandan jahamite bignanas avishtapuran. So, this way you will have to start your day. Follow. Because for a Vaishnava, each and every day is like a new letter under a covering. For pure Vaishnava, they are they are enjoying their bhajan in such a way, they think every day they are feeling with anxiety. Maybe some new thing can happen. In my life, I can realize something more. I can enjoy my bhajan more. I can give satisfaction to Supreme Lord more. This should be my target. That's why pure Vaishnava always, when breaking their, you know, sleep, actually when they are going to get up, always they think this day is a very nice letter for me. So much information there. Only I love to open the letter and read and find so much information. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado, vipado visvaranam Vishnu, sampado narayana sriti. What is speaking? Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado. Vipadaho Vishwaranam Vishnu, Sampadu Narayana Sruti. What is spoken here in this sloka? You are thinking this is your danger. Big danger, Maharaj. But this is not danger. Vipado Naiva Vipado. And what you are thinking, it is very happy situation in my life. I can enjoy my life. But it is not actually, you know, a question of enjoyment is not at all there. Otherwise, Kunti Devi, when getting all his sovereignty, you know, Yudhishthir Maharaj, then Kunti Devi crying more. Kunti Devi, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, now it's all problem over. All your enemy, everything gone. Now you can enjoy. No. Now actual problem starting. Actual problem, yes. Now I can forget you. It is the problem. Now I can forget you. A pure Vaishnava, actually, the word is a symptom of a pure Vaishnava. Whenever they are continuously in touch with Supreme Lord, if somehow, for some fraction of a second, that the connection is disconnected, for loosely connected, that they feel as if a fish out of water. They feel. As if a fish out of water. Oh, suffocation. They cannot bear. continuous, non-stop remembrance of Supreme Lord. So in this sloka, what speaking, Kunti Devi always going to admit, Kunti Devi going to confess this thing, describe. Now actually main problem starting now, because we can forget you. That is the main problem. Bhagavad Vishruti, when you are going to forget Guru Vishnu Bhagavan, try to arrange your bhajan in such a way so that there is no interruption. Non-stop bhajan. Bhajan, anything you are doing, but you are in connection with Guru Vishnu Bhagavan. Then Maya cannot get any scope to get entry inside your heart to show you fear. Fear means Maya. Fear means Agyam. Fear means Maya. Why Chitraketu Raja was so fearing, crying? Why? He is fearing my son gone from my life, but only son I got in my life by the mercy of, you know, Angiradisi. Now gone. Now Naradrisi Angiradisi came to give some consolation with some Bhagavad Katha, Tattva Vigyan. If you are going to sell the whole world, if you are going to sell the whole world to pay your Gurudev, you cannot pay. You are foolish, you don't know this secrecy. Even if you are going to sell the whole world to pay your Gurudev, for what kind of benefit you are going to get from Gurudev, it's quite impossible. Try to remember. Then you can understand the gravity of Guru Padma, the excellency of Guru Charan. All the time is very sweet relationship with Guru Vishnu. You know, my Gurudev gone externally, but I feel he is there with me all the time. He is going to bless me, kiss me. I feel. I embrace my Guru Maharaj. It's nice feeling should be there. Continuously, you know, this kind of feeling should be there inside you. So Kunti Devi fear, Kunti Devi going to express, now actual problem starting. But whenever any, you know, favorable situation coming in my life, in our life, regarding material enjoyment, everything, we think is very good. But it is problem, because we cannot, we can forget. Vipadoho Vishwaranam Vishnu. When you are going to forget whole, you know, teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, even the teaching now we are going to get through Rai Ramananda Sangha. This is the basic thing. This is the basic thing. What the teaching we are going to get through Rai Ramananda Sangha is also a basic thing. Don't try to forget. It's a basic thing. So, vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado. What is the danger? That I am going to forget Supreme Lord, Vishwaran Vishnu. Sampado narayana sritihi. Antime narayana sritihi. I can remember, I can do bhajan in such a way that the time of leaving my body, I can laugh. I can laugh, enjoy. I can see Prabhupada coming, Gurudev coming, Bhaktivinoda Thakur coming, and Panchatattva coming. If I am not going to see that way, feel that what kind of bhajan I have done in my, in a very, in a laughing mood I have to leave. Because when I took birth, then I was crying, wah, wah. When I took birth in this earth, I was crying and everybody enjoying. Now a nice baby taking birth. But I was crying. When I am going to leave my body, when I will have to do bhajan in such a way that when I am going to leave body, then I can laugh and the whole world can cry for me. Whole world can cry for me. Because loveful relation I have with the whole world. no question or no feeling of, you know, friend and foe conception. Because the pure Guru Vaishnava is always having nice relations with the whole, they are looking the whole world with respect to Supreme Lord. Even any ghost is there, then still they are thinking is also Jivatma. I will have to arrange so that that ghost can get rid of this kind of painful situation is, you know. Whenever anybody going to express some enmity with me, I should do just reverse. Try to apply this formula in your life and give me the result. If somebody going to kill me, but believe me, I never want to kill him. I like to save him. He is doing all, you know, rubbish against me. But still, I am thinking about the Jivatma going to die. At least, okay, he like to kill me, okay. Because I am going to arrest his all rubbish activities. Nothing else. Nothing else. I am going to save him. I am going to save him, that's why he is angry. He is in Maya. So I should not be in Maya. So he is in Maya, let him in Maya. So I will have to try again and again so that a bonded soul can get free from material bondage. If you are going to feel that kind of, suppose somebody going to pick up enmity with you, but you don't do it. You always pray to Supreme Lord and Gurudev, please Prabhu, you arrange some good for him. That's why in his name, in you have to, you know, think that Jivatma is there, na? Try to understand what is my feeling. Uddhavji Maharaj, why going to pay dandavat to Duryodhan, whereas everybody is the topmost wicked, idiot number one. Uddhavji Maharaj not going to pay dandavat to Duryodhan. He is paying dandavat, but paying dandavat to Supreme Lord who is sitting inside his heart, everybody's heart, Paramatma in the form. And Jivatma is there, but the Jivatma is a Chinmoy, same quality with Supreme Lord. But the only reason is covered up with Maya, that's why. So that Chinmoy Atma, you should think, who is going to, you know, fight with you, you should think that Chinmoy Atma, the Atma is there inside, is Chetan Vastu, is Ganamoy Vastu, is qualitatively same with Supreme Lord. So why should I hate him, hate that Jivatma? So I should, you know, pay Puspanjali unto the lotus feet of Nrisimhadev in the name of that weaker Jivatma. There is a procedure. This apply, you can apply this formula, then they can change their heart. Also, you know, I told you that Nimi Maharaj ji going to put question that how I can become fearless. How I can become fearless? This is the main problem. Some other different kind of fear going to touch our heart. We become very weak. A coward dies many times before his actual death. We should not be coward. We are doing Krishna bhajan. We are going to do the bhajan of Gauranga. So what fear can touch my heart? You should be fearless. Let people speak. Let people bark. Durlabha manuso deho dehinam chana hanguraha. Tatravi durlabam manne vaikuntha pira darshanam. In the sabha assembly of Nimi Maharaj, when Navajagandra coming, then Vidaharaj was very, very happy. Oh, today I don't know what kind of, you know, Sukriti is there with me. Manne bhagavataho shakshat parashadano bo madhuddishaha. Vishnur bhutani lokanam pavanayo charantihi, absolutely. There is a reason for why pure Guru Vaishnava going to your house, here, there, for some reason, for some small, for a little, you know, for very small period, but still, why? Why? You should remember. So, Videha Raj, Nimi Maharaj speaking to, first of all, going to worship and speak glorification. Manne, I think, Bhagavataha Shakshat Parsha. Bhagavataha means it is sixth case ending. Bhagavataha, you know, Supreme Lord's. Manne, Bhagavataha. Bhagavataha means it is sixth case ending. In Sanskrit. Manne Bhagavataha Shakshat. He is the Shakshat Parshodana. You are the eternal persons of Supreme Lord. Bo Madhuddishaha. Bo Madhuddishaha. Bo Mane Jusman. Madhuddishaha. Madhuddishaha Mane Bhagavan Supreme Lord. Who is Bhagavat Shakshat Bhagavan? Who is Madhuddishaha? Are Madhuddishaha Vishnur Bhutani, those who are the eternal person, Supreme Lord, they have no personal interest, nothing. No self-interest. They are traveling here and there. Vishnur Bhutani Lokanam Pavanayo. Why? Pavanayo. To purify. Pavanayo Charantihi. Charant means traveling around. Surely, this is the first glorification of those sadhus Nimi Maharaj started. Next is speaking, Durlabo Manusho Deho. This human body is very, very rare. Jalaja Navalakshani Stavara Vinshalakshati. You know, this way I already told many times. After that, somehow you can get this human body, that also there is so many categories. You know, they are like man, they are like beast. Tribals, this, that, so many. After those who are growing some consciousness, this kind of man is almost rare in this earth. Because consciousness is the symptom of a man. This manush, in Sanskrit and Bengali you say manush. You know the meaning? You don't know. You know, manhush means man who is not having consciousness. How is man? Consciousness means not general consciousness. Consciousness about the instability of this world, about the duty, eternal duty, what he, that Jivatma should do, what that Jivatma should do. This kind of consciousness. Consciousness doesn't mean I have consciousness, I can enjoy fully. It's not consciousness. Enjoyment means maya. Maya means covering. It's not consciousness. So, yogi, jnani, they are somehow growing their little consciousness, but bhakti is the topmost mode. I can come to the point again. You know, to make you fearless, I am bound to speak this thing. Durlabo manuso deho dehi nam chanam hangura. His human body is almost rare, and also unstable. Tatra vidurlava. And in this human life, this kind of parshat, Bhagavad parshat, like you all are coming to enter. Tatra vidurlava manne Vaikuntha, Vaikuntha Priyadarshanam. Vaikuntha Priyadarshanam manne Vaikuntha Nath Bhagavan, his parshat, their darshan, tatrapi, it's unstable. Man, human body is very rare. At the same time, body is unstable, very, very unstable. Chanabhangura. And still it is rare that to get the darshan of such a sadhu like you all. Many times before, I already discussed many times. You can remember. Nideho Madham Sulabham Sudurabham Plabham Sukalpam Guru Karna Dharam Mayanu kulena navasate ritam pamano bhavadhim na tareto swatmaha. After that, after glorifying, then he is very clever, Nimi Maharaj. Nimi Maharaj is going to put some question. Because sadhu sangha sarva saste koi, lava matra sadhu sanghe sarva siddhi hoy. So if sadhu sangha is there, try to check yourself. Don't speak a lot. Let them speak. We learned from Naraji Maharaj's previous life. Shanto dant shanto danto akkiranake. Naraji Maharaj speaking, I was very peaceful. I was not chanchal. And I was hearing, I was always with full attention hearing what they are speaking. Not that Naraji Maharaj speaking, but, you know, a small boy, previous life, Sadhan Siddha Narad. Sadhan Siddha Narad. He is speaking, let Sadhu speak. In front of Sadhu, if we speak ba 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 so much, it's useless. Let them speak. If they speak one word that can change my life, so let them speak. Those who are foolish idiots, they're speaking too much in front of Guru Vaishnava. You know. So now actually Nimi Maharaj is going to put question in front of them. Ataha attantikam khemam prichamo bhavato anagaha. Anagaha means nispap. You know, flawless, pure, you are all pure. Ataha, that's why, is the unstability of life. Anytime I can go, everything unstable. Okay. After that is why. Ataha, that is why. Ataha, you know, attantikam khemam. How we can get maximum benefit? Maximum is attantikam khemam. Attantikam khemam means mangal. Mangal. Ataha attantikam khemam prichamo. I like to ask this question, how we can get maximum benefit of this human life? Mangal. Sangsare osmin. Asmin sansari. Asmin is seventh case ending. You know. Sansari asmin. Mean asmin sansari. In this material world. Khanardho upi satsangaha sevadhir ninam. If we are going to get satsanga, is the topmost benefit. Anyhow, don't leave it. Satsanga. This kind of, you know, we can get maximum, most benefit. Nobody can imagine. Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Sati Koi, Lava Masto, Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Siddhi Hoy. Even Krishna Prema also can get. What to speak about ordinary thing? Chanardho Kal. Chanardho, fraction of second. Satsanga is also very, very beneficial for us. That is why he is going to put a question about Bhagavad Dharma. Because Bhagavad Dharma is the ultimate goal. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is also going to show the topmost way so that we can follow Bhagavad Dharma in toto, perfectly. Because I am following Bhagavad Dharma, not gaining any prema, no consolation, no, I am not fear-free. Fearless, how Bhagavad Dharma I am speaking. What kind of Bhagavad Dharma? That is the that is why Varnasam Dharma and Sadhana Sarup. After that, gradually, you know, after that, map going, everything gradually going. Karma Pranapati Sadharma Tag. Actually, after that, gradually going, and after that, Mahaprabhu going to stop in this point. Okay. Because now, Gyanshunna Bhakti, I already explained, Gyanshunna doesn't mean one should become idiot and foolish and no knowledge, not that, meaning not that. Gyanshunna doesn't mean that devoid of knowledge. It means that previously what kind of bhajan, I mean Gyana Mishra, Gyan Mishra Bhakti mixing of Gyana was there, this kind of mixing should not be there. I mean pure Gyan, Gyan Shunna. This kind of Gyan Shunna, Bhakti. This is Mahaprabhu wanted to admit it because this is the foundation. Because this is the foundation, this is very good. Now devotional, this pillar can be made. The foundation is now okay. That is why Mahaprabhu says it is okay. If there is anything secret, you can go on speaking. After that, Mahaprabhu told, I can discuss little. First of all, let me discuss this point. So, basic thing is Bhagavatano Dharmano Bruto Yodi Na Sruyate Khyamam. If you all think, in front of Navayugandhra, Nimi Maharaj speaking with full team, speaking, if you all think that we are fit, then please speak about Bhagavad. Not that you speak Bhagavad Dharma, not that, with polite mood. If you think we are fit, we can catch, please, you know. Dharmano Bhagavatano Bruto Jodi No Sriyate Khyama. No mean, you know, Asmakam Sravanaya Khamam. Asmakam Srutaye Sravanayo. Khamam Mane Jogjam Bhavati Tarhi. Then you can speak. Bhagavatano Dharmano Bhagavatano Bruto Jodi No Sriyate Khyamam. Yai Prasanyaha. By this Bhagavad Dharma, Jai Prapanno, Jai Prasanyaho Prapannayo Dasvati Atmanam Opi Aja. Already I explained for 2-3 days. Bhagavad Dharma is such a thing, if I am going to follow perfectly, then Bhagavan is going to sell himself in front of me. Jai Prasanno Prapannayo Dashvati Atmanam Opi Ajo. Atmanam means he is going to sell himself in front of me. So if you, please you speak, you know, how we can become fearless, all problem can, any kind of, because this material world means it is packed up with problem. Solution here, any kind of solution mode, you can show me. It is not permanent, it is temporary. Any kind of solution, whatever solution you think, is all temporary, not permanent. So, always different kind of fearful mood going to touch my heart. I am always fearful. That's why Kabir Habi Antarikshana, Navayugandhra, number one, Kobi, Sri Kobi Ruvacho. Kobi started answering, well, your question is very good. So, try to hear the answer. First, you already know, this human body is unstable. I already explained. Durlabo manuso deho dehinam chanamangula. Tatrapi durlabam manne vaikuntapya darshanam. If I am going to meet with a pure sadhu, I am going to, you know, beg for some material thing is not good. You know. See, Kavi is going to answer. Manne akutaschit bhayam ajyatasya padambujo pasanamatranitam udvigna buddhera sadatma bhavat. Vishvatmana yatra nivartate vi manne akutoschit bhayam achyutasya padambujo pasanam atranitam udvigna buddhera sadatma bhavat vishvatmana yatra nivartate vi manne akutoschit bhayam achyutasya padambujo upasanam atranitam manne. Kobi Maharaj going to speak. Nimi Maharaj asking and Kobi Maharaj going to answer. Kobi speaking, I think, manne akutaschit bhayam achyutasya padambhuju upasanam atranittam. I think in this material world, to take the shelter of Achyuta, Supreme Lord, you know, and to do upasana. Upasana means, in general sense, worship. But upasana, this inner meaning is that upo asana, I already told 3-4 days before. Upo asana means to make your asana in front of Guru Vaishnava. To make your asana, maybe you are long this, you are away from me. Maybe I am away from my Guru Maharaj is there, but I will have to make my asana in front of my Guru Padma. So that always and every time, continuously I can see the lotus feet of Guru Charan. Guru Charan mean? You know, Guru Charan mean? Anantadeep Charan. Anantadeep mean? Supreme Lord. So you can remember I told one mantra from, you know, Rig Veda. Om Tad Vishnum Paramam Padam Sada Pasvanti Surayo Divivo Chakshuratatam. You have to remember that. Those pure Guru Vaishnava Vrishimani, they are always going to see the lotus feet. Manne akutas chidvayam achyutasya padambujopasanamatranitam udvigna buddher asadatma bhavad vishvatmana yatranivartati bhi. The right answer, exact answer. I think if we can take shelter of Supreme Lord to worship, I mean upasana, if we can make our asan in front of, you know, Supreme Lord, then udvigna buddher asadatma bha. Why there is kind of tension coming? Why tension coming? That is the main. Why we cannot feel that Supreme Lord Guru Vaishnava is there to save me? Why I cannot feel? Why we can feel, you know, going to express fearful attitude? Whereas Prahlad Maharaj, if you see Prahlad Maharaj, is stability of mind. Father going to throw him in the ocean from hilltop, still no problem. He is going to set fire, still no problem. Going to keep him inside, you know, inside, you know, cage, still no problem. No problem. Going to cut his throat, still no problem. Also, I can give the example of Jada Bharatji Maharaj. You can remember when Ruhugan going to cut the throat of Jada Bharat as a sacrifice in front of Devi Maya, Bhadrakali, then everything prepared, all preparation okay. Now they are going to cut, you know, Ruhugan going to cut the throat of Bharatji Maharaj. Bharatji Maharaj not going to express any tension. Hey, why you are going to cut my throat? What problem I have done in my life? And why it's not good? No complaint, nothing. Follow. Guru Vaishnava like Prabhupada Bhakti, they also, they are acting as Guru. That's why they are speaking something negative. Don't go there. Don't go for that kind of association, is bad. They are bound to speak. Otherwise, they are paramahansa. They need not see any problem with anybody. Yeah, they are speaking for our benefit. So when pure Guru Vaishnava is going to speak heavily, then they are not going to give any punishment for that. Because they are speaking out of their humble attitude, trinada viva, out of their, you know, out of their affection. But to cut your tension, this is the procedure. Udvigna buddhe, all the time we are getting to get some tension. But Prahlad Maharaj, no tension. Why? Prahlad Maharaj, Bharat Maharaj, they know. They know it very well. I am living for Supreme Lord. I am going to die for Supreme Lord. What? Who care, man? You know, that's why pure Vaishnava can write heavily, can speak heavily. It is not there. It is not going to break their Trinada Vibha. Be careful. If you think negative way, then a big opera. There, when they are speaking heavily, this is not going to break their tinadaviva. Tat sadhu manneh asura varya dehinam sada samud vigna dhiyam asad grahar hitvatva patam giha mandakupam banam gata hayad harimasrai. Same thing, na? At Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Tat sadhu manneh asura varya dehinam sada samud vigna dhiyam asad grahar hitvatvapatam grihamandakupam banamgatahayad harimasrayet. Same thing, na? Prahlad Maharaj speaking. In front of Hiranyakasipu, Rajan, tat sadhu manneh asura varya dehinam. Hey, the topmost, you know, leader of asura. I think it is good to go to forest and concentrate on the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, do bhajan of Supreme Lord, to cut all different kind of tension and instability, all the time tension. Tat sadhu manneh asura varya dehinam sada samud vigna dhiya masad gruhat asad gruhat asad gruhat. Maharaj, my Saturn is very bad. I'm going to lose all my money. Please find some solution for me. This is not the prayer we should make in front of Guru Vaishnava. If we can remember Prabhupada, there is no power in the world who can kill me. You forget this point. You forget this point. If I remember about Prabhupada, then no power in the world can do any harm to me. Let them do and see the result. Let them do and I'm putting open challenge. Let them do harm to me and check up. But they can. I have no desire for why I'm speaking this way. No self-interest. Only out of affection. I love you all. Irrespective of caste, where you are, where. I have not seen you. But one of your letter, one of your everything going to touch my heart. How, I don't know. I am going to melt up. So this way actually, when Prahlad Maharaj is speaking, then I think actually to consider unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord, and this material life is full of tension all the time, there is, you know, anxiety, you know, tat sadhu manneh asura varya dehinam sada samud vigna dhiya masad gruhat. Like, if Saturn is, you know, very Venus is also dangerous for me. His position, you know, astrological position. Maharaj, I am going to die. No, you know, this way we'll have to consider unto lotus feet of Jai Gurudev, Jai Prabhupada, Jai Nishingadev. So this way Prahlad Maharaj is out of tension. Because, you know, nothing can happen. Nothing can happen without the desire of Supreme Lord. If somebody going to make some black magic to you, it is also by that is also indirectly to test you, your stability. What they can do? What they can do? If you are going to think about the lotus feet of Prabhupada, Gurudev and Nishingadev, let me see what they can do. That's why Kobi is going to say, give the same answer as the Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Manne akutaschid vayam achyutas padambujo pasanamatranitam udvigna buddhera sadatma bhavad vishvatmana yatranivartati vi. So, to become fearless, you will have to follow this procedure. Udvigna buddhera sadatma bhavad, why you are feeling tension? Because you have dual conception. Prabhupada speaking, people going to fear because their intellect is not vyavasayatmika buddhi. Prabhupada speaking, I can discuss this point. Then again, I can go and touch Rai Ramananda san. You can feel more easily. Prabhupada speaking, the all general people, maybe they are trying bhajan. Okay, their feeling is very good, not bad, is a very good man. But this good man, bad man is not a big issue. Main issue is that who can concentrate, how long onto a lotus feet of Guru Vishnu Bhagavan, isn't it? Any kind of relationship you build up with Guru Vishnu Bhagavan, not going to put you in trouble. But if you are going to make any relationship with the outside people, then it's trouble. Be careful. Don't try to make friendship with anybody in this material world. Is that you can get double danger in your life. So, you know, Bhayam Ditya Vinivishataha Sat Ishat Apatesha Viparjaya Sriti. You know already. And also tomorrow I can discuss the Tavad Bhayam Dravinadiha Swit Nimityam Shokohos Priha Paribhavo Vipulascha Lobaha Lobaha. Tavad Bhayam Dravinadiha Swit Nimityam Shokohos Priha Paribhavo Vipulascha Lobaha. Tavat mamo iti asad avagraha arthimulam javan na te angri mabhayam pabrinita lokaha. You know, I can discuss this sloka tomorrow, but you can remember I already told Bhagavad Dharma, the explanation of the Bhagavad Dharma I told. Jevai Bhagavata Prakta Upayahi Atmalabdhaye, to get back full realization power inside your heart, you will have to follow Bhagavad Dharma. Jevai Bhagavata Prakta Upayahi Atmalabdhaye Anjaha Pungsam Avidisham Vidhi Bhagavatanahi Tana. You should remember, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, for foolish people, going to give some prescription. Some Spanish devotee, very nice devotee, is putting Maharaj. In our Shastra, we can find sometime Rajagun Shastra, Tamagun Shastra. Prabhuji, it is a must. Bhagavan is with equal sight for all. You know, even a mother, ideal mother, you can find that. If one younger boy, younger son is very poor, he is electrician, he is earning very easy, you know, he is still, I already told long, maybe 2 years back, in my practical example, you know, previous relatives, all there, you know, big, you know, some doctorate, this, that, so, scientists, everything. But the younger brother is, one is big electrical engineer, one big shop. But the younger brother, among my grandfathers, is very poor. He cannot even manage, you know, his, sizable amount of money to lead his life, you know, in a very healthy way. Very poor. But a mother staying with the second boy, who is very rich. But every day when mother going to take, take prasadam, he is thinking about the small boy, young boy. A same house, maybe this part, that part, big house. Mother crying and thinking, now I am taking this, but my younger boy, my younger son, cannot arrange even bread. This kind of affection is always there. You know, this kind of affection always there. So, it is a must actually, because without affection you cannot remember a sadhu. A sadhu without affection, how is possible? Sadhu means, is going to embrace the whole world. Then he is sadhu. He can speak. Prabhupada speaking so heavily, this, that. So what? He is always interested to arrange topmost benefit for us all. Jevai Bhagavata Prakta Bhagavata Bhagavata. You know, what all different kind of, you know, message we are getting by Supreme Lord. Bhagavata, by Supreme Lord, we are getting this kind of message, everything. Supreme Lord always thinking, everybody not in sattvic level. They are coming here, I don't know how they are coming to do Hari Bhajan. Because Hari Bhajan is the almost impossible. But those who are going to, you know, those who are going to cut, Tama Rajagun is dangerous. Even Satogun is also dangerous. Satogun is also dangerous. In Gita Bhagavan says Satogun is the bondage. Sukhe, a feeling of happiness can come. And Sata, it is also bondage. So Prabhuji, actually, it is quite natural. Bhagavan is, you know, very merciful. So for fallen soul, what to do? Bhagavan going to arrange some, you know, Tama Shastra, through which at least they can elevate themselves. And they are going to consider on Sankar. Ah, Bole Sankar, Boom Sankar. They are speaking. They are taking ganja, this, that, this way. But when they can come to know Sankar Bhagavan is Vaishnavanam Jathasam, then surely they can change their mood. Somehow, you know. This way actually, Tama Shastra must be there. So I already told, you cannot remember, you forget. There is six Rajasik Shastra, I mean Puran, six Tamasik Puran and six Shatik Puran. Out of that, Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran is absolute of all. Because there is no contamination. Still you are putting question. So I was bound to give answer. I already going to send you everything. So this way you can find that Bhagavan is impartial. Bhagavan thinking about me. Also, Bhagavan going to think about you. Those who have fallen so, for them also, very poor man. Also from Muslim brothers, Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord one and the same. They can speak Allah. Christian can speak God. We are text of Bhagavan. Even in Bhagavatam we know. Badanti tat tat tabidam stattam yad jnanam adyayam. Brahmeti Bhagavaniti. Paramatmeti. Brahmeti Paramatmeti. Bhagavaniti sabdati. This way diversified feeling can, according to their nature and great, they can choose. Somehow they can make some progress. Satisfactory, we cannot expect a satisfactory progress in their life because they are following Tama Shastra. Someday they can, they can go up and follow Raja Shastra. And if they are going to get the, causeless mercy of Guru Vaishnava, there is no question. I know in my life, one Maharaj was there, as the disciple of Srila Goswami Maharaj, I think. Goswami Maharaj? No, Goswami Maharaj, I forget. He came, he was actually Tamasik Puja. Kali Puja, Tamasik Puja, he was busy. Someday, I forget the name, maybe Goswami Maharaj, yes, Goswami Maharaj. He making new mutt. He was a Tamagun. And somehow, someday, with red clothes and everything, Jaitara Kali is coming in the temple. Maharaj, I like to get some prasadam. Well, you can get prasad. Then prasadam was given to him. And after that, some question and answer was there between that Maharaj and this Kali Sadak. After this, he's going to change his heart. Charanamrita Prasadam. And finally, he threw all red cloth or everything, cut his matted hair, jata. Throw everything. And Maharaj, I'm surrendered in front of you. Please give me mantra. He was giving mantra. Harinam he is doing. And finally, he was nice sadhu. Nice sadhu. So not that those who are in Tamagun, they can follow Tamagun for infinity pure. Not that. Bhagavan going to arrange situation in such a way, somehow they can get some benefit. Somehow. They can get some benefit this way. So I only told Bhagavad Dharma is such a dharma. So you get your answer actually, Rajasik, Tamasik, oh, Sattva should be there. What it concern to you? You have to follow Bhagavad Mahaprabhu, who is the topmost, you know. So this kind of arrangement must be there, should be there. So I already told, this is called Bhagavad Dharma. Time to time, Bhagavan going to speak so nice advice for us all. Bhagavan Adhakshya, Bhagavan Supreme Lord for foolish people, ignorant people, and making some such arrangement so that very easily they can cut material bondage. This is called Bhagavad Dharma. There is the explanation of Bhagavad Dharma. But so much easiest procedure is not there. And also I can learn, we are learning from Rai Ramananda Sangbad how gradually Mahaprabhu going to guide Rai Ramananda, Ramananda going to give answer. Finally, what level we can reach. And all about Bhagavad Dharma, I already told. Jijana asthayo naro rajan na pramadeta karhichit. This is called Bhagavad Dharma. If I am going to take shelter of that Bhagavad Dharma, if I am going to close my eyes, netre nimillo dhavan ba, dhavan nimillo ba netre, even I am close my eyes, I am not going to look, that I am not going to see my duty, everything about as a social, you know, what is my duty for this society as a social member, what is my duty for this family as a family member, what is my duty, this kind of all I can throw. I need not. Sarva dharmanam parityajyo mam ekam saranam bhajo aham tam sarva papebhyo mokshayishyami masu. That is the beginning of Bhagavad Dharma. And same thing is speaking, you need not look anything about your duty. You are supposed to do, you must do, but you are going to ignore because at present you are inspired by Bhagavad Dharma. Janu asthayo naro rajan na pramadeta karichit. Never going to get negative result. Pramadeta karichit. Pramadeta mana bignoir na bihanneta. Different kind of problems and anxiety can come, cannot touch his heart. So much stability he can get his life. Janu asthayo naro rajan na pramadeta karhichit dhavan nimillova netre. Even if he is going to close his eyes, not going to look what was his duty, he should have done this. No. Dhavan nimillova netre na skalet na patat iyo. No question of falling down. No question of falling down. There is no question because he is going to take the shelter of Bhagavad Dharma, and that I 2 days ago I think I already discussed. You can remember, don't forget. Kaena vacha manasa indiyairva budva atmana va anusrito svabhava karoti yad yad sakalam parasmai narayaneti samarpayetat. There I already discussed. This way you can get answer. And also Guru Maharaj used to speak one sloka I like to discuss. Then after that I can go to the original point actually. Smartabhyaho satatam Vishnur bismartabhyo no yatu chit sarve vidini shedaha suretaroyo reva kinkara. You know what? Guru Maharaj wanted to. Very often I heard Guru Maharaj speaking this sloka. But my son, actually, different kind of rules and regulations say Hari Bhakti Vilas, they are so Maharaj, we cannot remember so much rules and regulations. You know, so typical rules and how to follow. Huh? Maharaj, you have to follow if you grow loveful relation with Guru Vaishnava. Why? You cannot follow? You are easily. You can follow because you can get power from Guru Vaishnava. Then you can go. You can follow. So, Guru Maharaj used to speak this sloka from Padma Purana. Smartabhyaho satatam Vishnu. And Vispartabha Naya, I already give answer in my starting point. At my starting point, I already answered. Smartabhyo Satadam Vishnur, Vismartabha Naya. It is the rules that you should remember Supreme Lord all the time. Vishnu Charan. Tad Vishnum Paramam Padam Sada Apashwanti Surayo Divi Bhavchak. And what is the negative rule, positive rule? You should remember it. And you should not forget him. It is a rule that you should remember always. And what is the negative rule? You should not forget. Vismartabhu no yatuchit. Never you can forget. Never you should forget. So all sarve vidhi nishedaha, all restrictions, rules and regulation, do this, do this, do this, do this, fasting, this, that, all, you know, pivoted on this point, center point. What is that? To remember Vishnu and not to forget Vishnu. Guru Maharaj used to speak and laugh so nicely. My son, all everything centering this point. Moving around, sarve within all restrictions, rules and regulations, everything. Shuro taro reva kinkara. No. You should remember. This way, actually, you'll have to remember. So, according to that, you will have to move forward without any hesitation. You should remember. So, what is the restriction already in Hari Bhakti Vilas? We find Anukulya Sasankalpaha Pratikulya Vivarjanam Rakshashyatiti Vishasagaptitya Varanam Tatha Atmo Nikhepakarpanyam Saravidha Saranagati. So, first of all, is my advice to grow Saranagati. If Saranagati is there, no question of any fear. Again, I am coming in different angle. There is no question of any fear. Because in Kirtan Bhaktivinoda Thakura also writing this way. I am going to offer anything. Hoinu parama sukhi, dukho dure gelo, chinta na rohilo, chodike ananda heri. When submission is perfect, then you can feel like a very small baby, you know, in the lap of a mother. When Bhakti Devi is going to take you in lap, then you are just like a baby, small baby. Why is somebody going to kill me? Or is it duty of, you know, mother to save me? You know? Why you are fearing? So this way, I know Bhaktivinoda Thakur also, Sarvasya Tomar Charanasu. Very nice kirtan. The main problem is that you are not doing kirtan, not even hearing kirtan. So much kirtan there in internet, you are not hearing. Even Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, they are also giving, so Kishodar Bhavaji Maharaj. You have to hear, no, non-stop. You have to, if you are going to get enjoyment, this. Sarvasya Tomar Charanesho Piya. Parechi tomaro ghare, tumi to thakuro, tomaro kukuro, boliya jano more. Bhaktivinoda Thakura speaking, I am going to submit everything unto your lotus feet. Now I am free of any anxiety, tension, nothing. Because I am your dog, I am going to stay in the gate where you are staying. So all your this family life, all money, position, everything, I am the gate man. I am the caretaker. Caretaker never think this flat is my flat. Foolish. Caretaker never going to think, you know, it's my property, building, bank money. Never think. Caretaker. We are all caretaker. All property, Bhagavan. We are only caretaker. If you can grow this kind of feeling, all problem gone. No, nothing can stay in your life. So try to remember this sloka. anukullasya sankalpah pratikulla vivarjanam rakshishya cheti vishyasugaptitya varanam tatha atmo nikshepakarpanyam shadavidha sarana gatihi. You know, dukho dure gelo, chinta na rohilo, chaudhike anandahari. I submit everything unto you, another kirtan. Gaktivinoda was speaking, Prabhu, I submit everything unto your lotus feet. Now there is no tension, no anxiety. I am going to see every, the whole world is full of enjoyment, transcendental bliss. Eh? Where is problem? Where is corona? Eh? Nothing. Oh, very nice. But arrangement done by Supreme Lord is okay, according to my previous karmapal. So, what is favorable, what is not favorable, you should remember. What is anukul, what, even big, man, you know, they also get confused, they are going to make confusion. What is favorable, what is, so fine demarcation between anukul, favorable, and pratikul, not favorable, just opposite. A so fine demarcation is 0.001% of a kind. This side is anukul, that side pratikul, just opposite. So first of all, you should learn from Guru Vaishnava, very, very clever you should be, to learn what is anukul, favorable, what is not favorable. You should learn, it's a very, very fine technique of bhajan. Why pure Guru Vaishnava is so clever? Because they know, what is the cause of bondage? What is the cause? Up to which point I can go, and up to which point I can, you know, speak this way. They are very careful. So, anukulya sasankalpa pratikulya vivarjana, first point. What is favorable for Krishna bhajan? I can accept it. What is not favorable for Krishna bhajan? I should discard it. I must believe that Supreme Lord is the all protector. He can protect me, give me protection. Let people come and attack me. I am not going to change my siddhanta, vichar. You know, it is a duty of Supreme Lord because I am going to serve Him. My harikatha is not an instrument of collecting money, position, rank. Aray Maharaj, if one people in the whole world going to hear me, and accept, I am very happy. If one people, I cannot expect thousands of people to hear this word. I cannot expect, they are foolish. How I can expect? They cannot digest it. Their life is, you know, guided by some cheater. They are blind. Andhayathandhai rupamiyamanam teyapisichitanta murudanimata. So they are going to believe that. But Maharaj, someday they can believe me. Someday, if their luck is good, they can believe me. So I cannot expect thousands of people can hear this harikatha. Not that, not for getting popularity, position, money. No! Only this much I need. What? To do seva? After that, no. This much seva. Whatever, you know, for the seva need, this much. After that, excess, what I can do? And I'm leading my life this way. All, no problem in my life at all. You know. But grihastha devotees, those who are going to offer everything mentally, fully, they have no attraction. This kind of devotee, they also can keep some preservation. Bhagavan Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, grihastha, those who are leading, they must do some preservation. But boy, why sannyasis they are doing preservation? Why they are going to preserve money, position, this, that, why they are doing, going to do? It's good. Is it good? You know, to in the name of society, I can do, Maharaj. Society, you can run very easily if at all you are going to think about Supreme Lord all the time, if you do bhajan. If there is any cheating propensity, then Supreme Lord is going to guide you. Why? Because you have taken your own responsibility. You have taken your own responsibility. Then Supreme Lord says, okay. okay, you have taken your own response, you try to solve. Why you are calling me? Chirnani king pati na santi drishanti bhiksham naivang gripaha paravito sarito yopisusyan rudha guha kimajito avati no posanyan kasmad bhajanti kavayo dhanadur madandhyan. Who is speaking? Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. Why those people going to catch the lotus, you are going to apply some oil, apply some oil to those, you know, materially blind rich man. Why? They don't know the Supreme Lord is there. He can arrange everything. Huh? You can stop your cooperation and see that I can do something or not. If Prabhupada is there, Gurudev is there, who is going to stop me doing seva? That's why Sukhdev Goswami, you know, speaking this sloka very nicely. Chirnani king pati na santi dishanti bhiksham naivaṁ gripaha paravito sarito yopi susyan ruddha guha kimajito vati nopasanyan kasmad bhajanti kavayo dhanadur madandhyan. Why the sadhu going to apply oil to those blind rich men? Chirnani king pati nasanti dishanti bhiksham. I can explain some other day, no time today. So much thing coming, you know. So you will have to think this way. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, can surely save me. Baba speaking, without this faith that Supreme Lord is the supreme protector, he can save me. You cannot speak about that absolute truth, absolute way. It's not possible. Until and unless you are going to stand on this neutral platform and believe that Supreme Lord is there, 100%. Bhaktivigyan Bhatima used to speak, you can publish it. Nobody can do anything against you. Hari Maharaj, this kind of blessing is my guru, Shiksha Guru. And at the bank, Govardhan, that time, he was there in Tirtha Ashram there. That time I meet Maharaj, you see the final I'm going to print you. Nobody can do anything. You can print it. Full blessing, you know, of Guru Vaishnava. Somebody can go against me. They think I am envious, this, that. But this kind of, you know, protest note should be there, must be there. Otherwise, Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha, this conception is useless for us. We can do anything, whatever you like. Huh? In the name of Trinadabhi, okay, let them do. Hari Maharaj, going to destroy the whole society, is the enemy of the society. You are going to worship him, you are going to give big garland to him. Is the enemy. You foolish number one, you cannot identify. Foolish you are. You cannot identify who is sadhu, who is, you know. So what I can do? He can protect me. He should have full faith. Krishna going to maintain my life. Oh, Maharaj, how I grew my gosala library. I cannot speak. I cannot remember. Somehow, how I do? I never going anywhere. Somehow I am doing. You know, Krishna going to maintain me. Gauranga going to maintain me. In my life, never I like to save money, this, that, but there is no shortage of prasadam, no shortage of clothes. Maharaj, I cannot wear. I speak, don't give me cloth. So much cloth, I am actually wearing all dirty clothes all the time. I am dirty man. You know, sometimes wearing nice clothes for Harikatha there, because they are making, you know, then they can think I'm. That's why, but still cloth coming. I'm distributing. Hey, you take this cloth, that cloth I'm giving. What I can do? So Krishna can take care of me. What I can eat, what I can do, where I can stay, all Krishna taking care. I can throw myself onto the lotus feet of Krishna, full surrender. There should not be any separate desire in my life. You know, this is called Atmanikshepa Karpana. Karpana means actually the feeling of Trinadapi. It's called Karpana. You know, you can remember Arjuna speaking to Krishna. Karpanna dosa ato apa karpanna dosa apa ato sabhavaha prichami dharma sanguro chetaha, you know, swadhim mam tam prapanyam. Arjun speaking in front of Krishna, swadhim mam tam prapanyam. I am going to show submission and you please teach me. Karpanna dosa apa ato sabhavaha, you know. This kind of karpanna apahato dosa sabhavaha means this kind of, you know, feeling coming which should not come in my life because I am Kshatriya. In front of battlefield, I should not fight with anybody. And, you know, this non-violence, this procedure, somebody is going to speak and he become a national figure of worship. But he is idiot number one. Follow what I say. So clever, those people, they are so clever. In the name of non-violence, they are going to get the name and fame, everything. Name and fame, everything in the name. Are, what do you mean by name? Non-violence? Eh? You are the topmost personality. I mean, you are the number one cheater. You are the number one cheater. You have done maximum, you know, problem for India, Bharat, but you are being worshipped by people. This is the position. Everybody like to pill, make fool of me. As non-violence, are non-violence, okay? But in when I am going to protect my country, this question of non-violence, how can stand? Arjun going to get this kind of mood? Krishna, no! You are Kshatriya. It's a nature to fight. No, that kind of... And now ultimately Arjuna was bound to speak. Karpanna dosa apahata sabhavaha prichami tvam dharmo sangmura chetaha jat sat. You know? Swadhi mam tvam prapanyam. Eternal existence of Arjuna is there. Somebody can put question, Maharaj, Arjuna is not devotee. Yes, he's great devotee. But still, to do this kind of Leela, Arjuna coming in the form, in the uniform of a Kshatriya. So that we can get Gita, this, that. So, to feel Trinadapi is called Karpanna. Karpanyam, Saravida, this six kind, six fold of, there's in the Saranagati, this Saranagati having six, you know, fold. If you can fulfill all the six, then let me see that Krishna not going to obey you. Sarango Saranagati haive jahar taharo parthana sune bhajandukuma. Bhaktivinoda. This kind of six kind of Saranagati is six fold. Saranagati is one, but having branches. Different kind of mood. If going to be fulfilled, then let me see where Krishna not going to obey me. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Krishna is bound to obey me. Sharanga saranagato haive jahar taro parthana sune Sinanda Kumar. Sinanda Kumar, Bhagavan Sri Krishna or Sri Krishna Chaitanya, going to obey that devotee who is going to show his full saranagati. Now, so many, you know, points are there, we should remember. And also, there is so many points. Now, I have no time to discuss so many things I like to discuss, and time cannot permit. So, you see, Rai Mahasaya ultimately going to speak to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, because Mahaprabhu, you know, I explained this sloka yesterday. Prayena bhakti yogena satsangena vinod bhava uddhava no paya vidyatesh sadhram prayanam hi satamaham. With nice association, with good association, with very nice association with sadhu sangha, the kind of bhakti mood coming inside a man, sadhu sangha uttha bhakti yog vyatito, this kind of bhakti mood is favorable for me. I like it. When they are going to get bhakti out of satsanga, this kind of bhakti I like. They can try their best for thousands of years, but still they cannot. Bhakti you can get from sadhu. Follow. Brahmando bhumite kono bhakti, brahmando bhumite kono bhagwan jeev, Guru Krishna prasadibhai bhakti ladhapi. Sadhu sanga, sarvasati koi, lavamattu sadhu sanga, sarvasiddhi hai, sarvasiddhi mane, nectar you can get bhakti. Why you are going to do sadhu sanga? Why you are going to do, interested to do bhagavat seva, bhagavat seva? Because we like more nectar, more nectar, more nectar. Bhaktya sanjayata bhakti. We are going to do sadhu sanga to get bhakti, and we are doing bhakti to get more sadhu sanga. Sadhu sanga is a great blessing in our life. Without that, there is no question of what to speak about Raganuga, Rupanuga. I can discuss this point. So Krishna himself going to speak in front of Uddhava. This kind of bhakti, what you are going to get out of satsanga, is very favorable for me. I like it very much. And if somebody going to put his personal effort, out of their personal effort, Ashtanga Yoga, Shankha Tattva, Varnasram, Dharmacharan, Shaddhaya, Adhaya, Vedasruti, Adhayan, Tapasas, Tripinansas, you know, tag, detachment, Ishtapurti, all different kind of, you know, public benefit. We can do, make a pond for public to drink water. Again, Ishtapurti, I can make a well, you know. Dakshina, donation, different kind of bow I can take in my life. Eh? Yogyanusthan, I can make Yogyanusthan. Shastrapad I can do. Tithasthan, I can go and take bath in different pilgrimage. Different kind of rules and regulation. Niyama, yom, adi. Not going to satisfy me that way. Krishna speaking. Those are the procedures through which some of them, they are trying to get bhakti, but this, I am not going to be satisfied that way. I am not going to be satisfied that, but that procedure is topmost. What is that procedure? If they are going to get pure association, sadhu sangha, sarva sastra koi, lava matta sadhu sangha, sarva siddhi hoi. Sarva siddhi means, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Bhat, you know, actually our Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Prabhupada writing same way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, Sarvasiddhi, I mean, Sarvasiddhi mean even Krishna Prema is available. You can get very easily. So what to speak about property? I can serve the lotus feet of Bhakti Pumat Purigashima Paramahansa Guru to get money, position like Ravan. Maharaj, police, they are going to cheat us. You know, so that's why I was discussing this point that Trasto Vritasur, they by the association Naradji and Angiradisi Prabhap, they got bhakti. Kayadhu Putra Prahlad, by the association Naradji Maharaj, Vishwaparabhasur, by the association of Prahlad, Bali Maharaj, you know, by the association of Prahlad, Banasur, by the association of Shankar Bhagavan, Vibhishan, Sugriv, by the association of Hanuman. This way, Jambuvan, gajo griddho jatayu banik vyadho kubja gopi jagapatni all I explain is bahobo matpadam prapta strashta trashto kaya dhavadayo Vrishaparva balirvano mayaschatho vivishanah Sugriva hanuman nekshyo gajo griddho vaniko patah Vyadah kubja braje goppo yagya patni stathapari Yagya patnah stathapari Bahavo matpadam prapta trashto kaya dhavadayo Vrishaparva balirvano mayaschatho vivishana Sugriva haniman riksho gajo griddho vaniko patah Vyadah kubja braje goppo yagya patnah stathapare Tenadhita satigana nupasita mahattamaha Abhratattapta tapaso satsangyatamam upagataha Tenadhita satigana nupasita mahattamaha Abhratattapta tapaso satsangyatamam upagataha Krishna speaking. They are not going to get any, Gurukul, they are not going. They are not, nothing. Gurukul, nothing. They no bow, they have taken no bow, nothing. Te sutiganaha, te no suti, te nadhito sutiganaha. They never took trouble to go through Vedas. Te nadhito sutigana no pasito mahatma. They are not going to take shelter of any here and there, nothing. Mahatma. Sastobetta, they are not going to, mahatma. Abratat, they are not going to take any bow, they are not going to do any astutiat pimansas. Ho dhab, only by the mode of satsanga, satsangat mam upagataha. They all were successful to reach my lotus feet out of their devotion which they got, which they developed, which they got by satsanga. Tenadhita satigana nopasita mahattamaha Abhratattapta tapaso satsangatmam upagataha. This way, they all were successful to get my lotus feet. Be careful about satsanga. In the name of satsanga, if you are doing asatsanga, this is also bad. And sometimes you can do satsanga, sometimes you can do asatsanga, this is also bad. Satsanga means, Prabhupada speaking, to avoid asatsanga totally. Otherwise, your satsanga is not at all satsanga. You don't understand the glory of satsanga. Satsanga itself means that you will have to avoid asatsanga. Totally, it's a must. Spontaneously. If you are doing satsanga, you can grow that kind of vision, accurate vision. Then you can avoid asatsanga. I already told that bhakti you can get, but bhakti, three types of bhakti already discussed yesterday. One is sadhan bhakti, one is bhav bhakti, one is prem bhakti. These three different kind of bhaktis are there. What kind of bhakti you mean? Bale Maharaj, sadhan bhakti, about sadhan bhakti in Hari Bhakti Vilas, in Hari Bhakti Vila and Rasamrita Sindhu, Hari Bhakti Vila is also different Vaishnava Siddhi, different kind of guidance you can get. But now I am going to speak about Rasamrita Sindhu. Sisi Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, in the first part, Purva Vibhag, there it is written, Rupa Goswami Pada writing, kriti shaddha bhavet. Kriti shaddha bhavet saddha bhav sha sadhana vida nitto siddhasya bhavasya prakattam hidi shaddha. You understand what I say? This is called actually sadhan bhakti. Sadhan bhakti means kriti shaddha bhavet saddha bhava sha sadhana vida nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakattam hidi saddhata. So I have to try to understand. Kriti shaddha bhavet saddha bhava sha sadhana avida nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakattam hidi saddhata. So what do you mean? When saddha bhakti, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, sadhan bhakti means vaidhi bhakti. Sadhan bhakti can be divided into two parts. One is vaidhi bhakti and raganuga bhakti. Vaidhi bhakti coming out from the injunction of shastra, injunction, regulation, instruction of shastra, vaidhi bhakti. And there is some fear, no, we must do this. But raganuga bhakti is spontaneous. Nobody can teach raganuga bhakti to anybody. We cannot open one college or school of philosophy where we can teach raganuga bhakti. Bhakti to spirit, impossible. Raganuga bhakti is spontaneous thing. According to previous sanskar, somehow, even a satasiddho, whether anurag, this kind of attraction I can feel. Those who are Siddha Bhakta, eternally present, if I can feel inspiration to do seva like them, them mean any one sadhu I can, like Lalita, Visakha, Kundalata, you know, Rupa Manjari, Rati Manjari, or you know, Siddham, Sudham, Basudham, or Nanda Baba, Jasoda, different kind of moods, you know, these are eternally present, their mood, which mood going to give you more satisfaction? We can feel that way I should do bhajan, this way you can do. So I can speak about, because Raya Mahasaya already going to open the mystery or secrecy. So this way, up to this point, today I come up to this point where I say kiti shaddha bhavet saddha bhava sa sadhana vidha nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakattam hridi saddhata. Bhaktivinoda giving explanation, kiti shaddha bhavet, this sloka in Amrita Prabhavasya of Chaitanya Charitamrita, here it is written, saddha bhav bhakti, when saddha, I mean my bhajan, I am trying, saddha bhav bhakti, when can be seen in application by the help of all sense organs, yakon kriti, or by the help of indriya. Though I know bonded soul, all his or all her sense organ also bonded, even mind also bonded. How possible, Maharaj? If you try under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, then if you go on hearing Harikatha, you can hear, you can speak Hari, you can try this way, you know, kiti shaddha bhavet, this shlok Amrita Bhavasa Bhaktivinoda writing, shaddha bhav, when can get application through sense organ of all sense organs of the so called devotee, then it is called sadhan bhakti. Sadhan practice, try sadhan. Bhakti is eternal, actually bhakti is eternally, it is the natural function of jivatma. You know, Jiva Goswami was writing also regarding jiva sarupa, I was discussing. In sarupa of jiva, actually so teeny jiva, there is that baddha jiva not going to get the help of Sarup Shakti. And if there is no support of Sarup Shakti, If there is no support of Sarva Shakti, how bhakti you can get bhakti? There is some procedure. So though bhakti is a natural function of your soul, because jivatma all Bhagavan speaking, they are mamayivamsa jivaloka jivabhuta sanatana. All jivatma, they are my teeny particles, my you know. You know, Bhagavan says, no, mamayivamsa jivaloka. They are amsa, they are my part. But actually, when Bhagavan is going to show some serving mood, try to understand what he means to say. Otherwise, confusion can come. Supreme Lord is also having bhakti. Eh? Supreme Lord having bhakti? Yes. Bhagavan is also having bhakti. If Bhagavan is not having bhakti, then why Bhagavan going to serve devotees? Why Bhagavan going to serve Radharani, lotus feet? Because Bhagavan has bhakti. Only Bhagavan going to reciprocate. Ye yatha mam prapadyante tan sativa bhayamyaham. This receive, Bhagavan can reciprocate. The kind of mood you are going to show, Bhagavan can reciprocate. Follow what I say. Bhagavan also having bhakti. There Bhagavan is bhakto bhaktiman. Bhagavan is bhakto bhaktiman. Bhagavan is having love for devotees. So that's mean, like to do something seva. Even Krishna going to catch the lotus feet of Radharani. Eh? Going to catch the lotus, please excuse me, I have done. You know, this way. Saragarala mandalam, mama sirasi mandalam, dehipada pallava mudarum. Please excuse me, you know. Without you, how I can live? There is, you know, atat Bhagavan is also bhaktiman. If Bhagavan logic, it is transcendental logic, not logical interpretation, cannot stand in the way of the absolute, in the way of that absolute truth. But it is transcendental logic. If Bhagavan, if mamayivamsa jivaloka jivabhuta sanatanaha, if we say, by all jivatma the coming from Supreme Lord, you know, or chit particle, then whereas I already proved that Bhagavan is Bhagavan is bhaktiman, Bhagavan having bhakti. So naturally, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, or jivatma, you know, Popa speaking, the bhakti is a natural function of jivatma. But at present situation, jiva is so weak, so weak, so weak, that not going to get the kripa of Sarup Shakti. Without getting the kripa of Sarup Shakti, nobody can get bhakti. But that is why all jivatma, before getting the kripa of Sarup Shakti, they are showing the mood of, they are going to show the mood as if they have no bhakti at all. Jive Sarup, you know, jive, try to understand, very accurate point. Bhakti is a natural function of source. Natural function is supposed to do bhakti. But where from can get bhakti? To get bhakti, we have to depend upon Sadhu Guru Vaishnav. They are the messengers of that Sarup Shakti. They can distribute. Then you can get bhakti. That's why it is not easy to get bhakti. All jiva, general jiva, they are devoid of bhakti. They cannot see bhakti. But, you know, the possibility is there. Potency. Potency, possibility. If there is no possibility to get cream from water, why should I churn water? Because there is no potency. I'm not going to churn water to get milk, to get, you know, cream, because foolish, there is no, but I am surely going to churn milk or curd, because there is a possibility, potency is there. Potency is there, the potency, not that the potency is not there. That's why, you know, mama yuvansa jiva loki jiva, this all can fulfill. So now Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to speak. Kiti saddha bhavet saddha bhavaha sa sadhana vidha. It is called sadhana bhakti. When sadhak, those who are trying bhakti, in the field of bhakti, you know, by the help of all sense organs, is trying his best to do, that is called sadhana bhakti. When is by the application, but bhakti is transcendental, you know, not possible, still they are trying. So Bhaktivinoda speaking, only there is potency is there, only, you know, bhakti jive nitya siddha bhav, nitya siddha bhav, eternally the bhava, the potency is there. Bhaktivinoda speaking, the chitkan, the chit particle, all jivas, they are the particles coming from like the light rays coming from sun god, the Krishna Chitsurda. They are also having Anandamsa. You know, they have Krishna Anandamai. So they are also having, you know, mood of enjoyment, Ananda. But they are enveloped with Maya, that's why it is lost. To get this Baba back is called, that is why it is written, Nitya Siddhasya Bhavasya. This Baba, its potency of this Baba is already there. To express this, to get it in, you know, expressed form, to get it in expressed form is called Shaddhata. Otherwise, you know, automatically you can get back. Kriti saddha bhave saddha bhava sa sadhanavida. And there actually, you should understand this point, very, very secret point is there. So anyway, you will have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava to get pure devotion. To get pure devotion, you will have to depend upon devotees. You have to depend upon devotees. You know, that's why Raimasa is going to, after Gani Prayasa Mudabhasa Namanta Eva Jivanti Sanmukaritam Bhavati Yavartam Sthanesthitaha Satigatam Tanuvang Manovir Je Prayasa Ajito Jito Piyosis Tois Trilokyam. Very good. Foundation is now prepared. Foundation of Bhakti Yuga now prepared. Mahaprabhu is okay. Now you can go ahead. The Raimasa is going to speak another slope, you know, Paddavali, from Paddavali. Paddavali, Rai Ramananda Rai Krita is, in Paddavali this book is written by Rupa Goswami Pada. And the sloka is originally by Ramananda Rai. Ramananda writing Jagannath Ballabh, Natak, drama of Jagannath. So many books are written by Rai Maharsha. What information we are taking? We are busy with politics, fighting, throw him from this post, GBC member. You get busy with politics, this is very favorable for bhakti, it's very good. You go on doing politics, you can come out successful, very good. We have no time, Maharaj. What is the painful situation? In Varanasi, there is the Indian BHU University and other universities all there. They are speaking, we cannot get even one Gaudiya student who is ready to read Gaudiya Vedanta. This is a painful situation. That's why we are bound to, you know, bound to arrange Ramanuja Vedanta. What to do? Nobody there. Maharaj will have to give payment, 80,000, 1 lakh to one professor. So how we can arrange? This is a painful situation. Even whole Gaudiya Vaishnavas all over the world, if you search, who is interested to know all these things? We are dancing in Saturday club, in some intoxication. Of la, puja, patishta, maharaj. If somebody doing, we can stop him doing. Because then my original feature can be exposed in front of them. So better I cannot arrange a library in math, this, that. No. Actually, if somebody can put question to me. So there is no arrangement. So only you can take, make Chanarasa, Pushpanna, very nice feet. Yes, math is very good. Yeah, this is good. Spiritual improvement. You know? Guru Padmavati used to say, it is not Mathavas. It is not staying in Matha. It is staying in Komata. Komata, you know, we are passing stool. Guru Padma is, it is not Baba, it is not Mathavas. This way we cannot, he is writing so many things. Who is going to Here, Bhakti Bhumaturism, Mathavasir Kartabha, so many countless articles. In whole life, in my whole life, I cannot finish reading his book, so many things. But who is going to read? Mathavasir Kartabha. Gurupad means it is komot vas. We are staying in a komot. It's not in mot staying, you know. So, yesterday, the foundation of pure devotion was almost ready. And Mahaprabhu was very happy. So that's why Raya Mahasaya, now very happy to speak. Prabhu want to know more details about bhakti. Raya Mahasaya, prem bhakti sarva saddosar. Prem bhakti is saddosar. Because ultimately any sadhana you are going to do, ultimately you have to get prem bhakti. And in Padavali, Raya Ramananda one sloka wrote that Rupa Goswami but quoted, was bound to quote it. Bharti Maharaj also used to speak this sloka very often. Nano pocharo krita pujanam atta bandha premnaivo bhakta hridayam sukhaviddhitam sat javat khudasti jatare jatara pipasa tavat sukhaya bhavato nanu bhaksha peyo. If I am not hungry, if I am not at all hungry, if you are giving so nice, I am not hungry, I cannot feel any taste. If there is hungry attitude, very hungry, I am feeling hungry and thirsty, you know, I am also going to give the example. Exactly, the example is applicable when a man is very thirsty and hungry. And then if you are getting, Maharaj, for a long time he is not eating. But when you are going to give some prasad, so happy, you know, so happy, full satisfaction. I already told, na? Bhakti paresan bhava virakti rannatra chaisa tika ek kalaha prapadamanasya chu khut tushti pushti anughasam. I already told. So, when you are hungry, when you are going to take prasadam, you are eating and drinking. At the same time, you are drinking and eating, but you are mental satisfaction there, and nutrition also coming. Also, you are feeling enjoyment because you are getting prasadam, satisfaction. This way, Raya Mahasaya is giving the example, nanu pucharo krita pujanam artabandha premnaivo bhakta hidayam sukho vidyutam sat javat khudasti yatare yatarapi pasa tavat sukhaya bhavato nanu bhakshapiyo. If you are not hungry, a prasadam, you cannot feel. Similarly, Artha Bandhu, he is feeling, you know, humble attitude. Artha, feeling very humble attitude, going to worship Supreme Lord. If there is no question of prema inside her, then what Bhagavan can do? Bhagavan not less interested to take pushpanna, sweet ball, sweet rice, for less interested, foolish. Bhagavan only want to take prema from you. That's why Vishwanath Chakravarti Vyas writing in Gita commentary of Patram Puspam Phalam Toyam Jome Bhakta Prayachati, this sloka commentary, Vishwanath Chakravarti Vyas, Maharaj, Bhagavan going to eat flower? Impossible. Patram Puspam, any kind of leaf, this, that, okay. Leaf and also flower, patram, puspam, phalam, toyam, and water. Maharaj, is Bhagavan going to take flower also? Vishwanath Chakravarti Vyas in commentary writing, yes. Bhagavan becomes so satisfied and get lost in the devotional and a mood of bhakta that Bhagavan not going to take any inquiry what bhakta giving. A flower, a give, I can take. When Vidurani, the wife of Vidurji Maharaj, went to give the skin of banana, Krishna eating. Maharaj, Krishna eating the banana skin, and throwing banana outside. When Vidur says, "What you are doing, foolish? You are giving skin to Krishna, Prabhu." Krishna is also, you know, laughing. And Vidur and the wife of Vidurji Maharaj also shocked. Yeah, what? I am doing wrong? But Krishna speaking, "I am not eating banana. I am not eating, going to eat any skin. I am taking bhakti, Baba. I am also going to Guru Vaishnava also. Guru Vaishnava, when they can find a nice Baba inside you, they can give so support that the Baba can increase more. Is one kind of hatching. You are staying long away from me, but I am going to hatch you. You know, hatching. It's one kind of, tomorrow I can discuss, no time today. So, this way, if there is prema, love, you know, when we are going to worship, you know, then, we can worship, you know, Supreme Lord in Nas way, Artha Bandhu, you know, and when it is together with prema, love, then the heart of Guru Vaishnava melt off. This is the condition. You know, first this sloka is spoken about Vidhi Bhakti. Vidhi Bhakti also without prema, no question, no stability. Vidhi Bhakti also. But about Prem Bhakti, a secret sloka, already I told many times before, from Padavali, Rai Ramananda wrote this sloka. This both the sloka, where Rupa Goswami Pad quoted in his Padavali. This way actually we are going to get the indication of Vidhi Bhakti by this sloka. Another, I many times before quoted, told you, but you forget. What is that? Krishna bhakti raso bhavita matihi kriyatam yadi kutopilabhate tatro lollam mopi mullam ekalam janma koti sukrutvair nalabhate. You can remember. This is called Raganuga Bhakti. Without the help of Raganuga Bhakta, never we can get Rag Bhakti, Prem. It's impossible. Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paite Nahi Shakti. By the, you know, help of this sloka, somebody going to take undue advantage. They're speaking. Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paite Nahi Shakti. Vidhi Margo can never can get Krishna Prem. Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paite Nahi Shakti. With undue advantage of the sloka, they're going to explain wrong way. So you Vidhi Marge, you can throw. All useless. Even they are going to throw the mood of Sudam, Siddham, Vasudham, is useless. That useless. We can jump and go into the core of Vrindavan, we can become gopi. Ah. But they are not going to follow this procedure. Rupa Goswami was speaking, Sanatana Goswami, Vishwanath, every all Guru, Jiva Goswami, all Guru Varga, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, who not? But who is going to hear? Because I am Satantra, my Harikatha, my preaching is only target is to get La Puja Patishta. So I can misguide you. So what problem is? Krishna Bhakti Raso Bhavita Matihi Kriyatam Jadikuto Pirabhate Tatro Lolyamo Pimulla Mekalam Janma Koti Sukhtoir Nalabhate. I heard from one Guru Bharga. When somebody in Gauriya Math, it is the conception of Prabhupada originally. It is the conception of Prabhupada. He is just speaking to me. I learned so many things from Guru Varga. His original conception is coming from Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, suppose you are going to enter into temple to worship Radha, Gopinath, Gaur God, etc. So after worshipping done, you are coming out, I am asking you, you have done worship? Yes, my worship. What worship you have done inside? Maharaj, Yes, Radha, Gopinath, Gaur, Gauda, this, that I have done. Papa speaking, no. You are entering to temple. You are going to do the puja of, you know, Krishna and Radharani, this, that. But actually your worship is, you know, confined up to the limit of Lakshmi Narayana. You are doing Krishna puja, but Krishna puja is not possible. Krishna is, you know, staying in such a level. That's why Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paitane Shakti. Without Kam Gayatri, Kam Bija and Prema, which item is just suitable to worship Krishna? You can show me in this, in infinity world. Nothing is suitable to worship Krishna. Only Krishna need love. Krishna only interested about love, Prema. Krishna like to kiss you, you know, Krishna like to embrace you, but you are less, you have no information about it. You have no information. Prabhupada speaking, you are going to enter into temple to worship, you know, Radha, Govinda, Gauri, everything. I know, but your worshipping is confined within this range of Lakshmi Narayana. Now we cannot go up. Because Aisharja Bhavana, a feeling of appliances. When this kind of feeling of appliances there, then never I can get prema. So that is why it is written. Vidhi Marga Krishna Prem Paitan. That doesn't mean I will have to throw all Vidhi Marga and jump into. Bhaktivinoda Thakur not speaking this. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Vidhi Marga Ratujane Sadhinata Ratnodane Raga Marga Karaya Pravesh. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Vidhi Marga Ratujane. Those who are engaged in appropriate Vidhi Marga under the guidance of, you know, Guru Vaishnava. Vidhi Marga Ratujane Sadhinata. Very shortly, you can discover, you can develop some bhava. I can explain also what is bhava, what is prema, different from Rasamrita Sindhu, I can discuss. In that case, it is written, Vidhimarga Ratujane. At present, you are engaged in Vidhimarga, but very shortly, you can discover, by the blessing of Guru Vaishnava, you can have some feeling, higher feeling. In that case, you can feel some attraction for any mode of bhajan. Any mode of bhajan, service, like Sridham Sudham or Kundalata, Lalita Sakhi, any kind of Rupa Manjari, Lavanga Manjari, any kind of Champaklata, any kind of. I am not speaking, you'll have to follow this. Any. Because there is so much category, so many categories, you know, there. Vidhi Marga Ratujane Sadhinata, then you can get some liberty. This prema, this lava, this prem is such powerful that it can bring Krishna into your custody. You know, you can actually, prema is so powerful, Krishna can show his subjugation. Krishna can come under your control. When you have prema. So Sadhinata Ratnodane, in that case you can get liberty. Liberty means not that you are like anarchist. You can do anything. Not that. Sadhinata means now you are going to get higher, you know, feeling, you like to do more higher seva. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Vidhi Marga Ratujane, Sadhinata Ratnodane, Sadhinata Ratna, you can get that kind of treasure. Of liberty, this mood, you can get sophisticated mood. Ragmargo, then and only then you can get the scope to follow, step into Raganuga Bhajan. And when you are going to enter into Raganuga Bhajan, then actually Vidhimar cannot give you support to start Ragamar, it's an automatic. When you are going to step into Ragamar, the way you like to do seva, you have to take information, what is the procedure, how we can, that's okay. But to get that kind of bhava, if you read thousands of books, you cannot get bhava. But when bhava is there, you can take help of sastra. Shastra not going to help you to get, you know, Raganuga Bhakti. But be sure, Vidhi Margo, you are going to, you know, after that you are. So anyway, Shastra cannot help you, any amount of Shastra cannot help you to develop Rag Bhakti. It's an automatic. But when you are going to enter into Rag Bhakti, then you can take shelter of a sadhu and to get information how to do, which is the way. That is it. So I can discuss tomorrow so many things. Today time cannot permit. So this way actually, kiti sadha bhavet sadhu bhava sa sadhana vida nitya siddhasya bhavasya prakattam hidi sadhata. By now I think you can understand, try to understand. And about ragatika bhakti I can discuss tomorrow. What is prema, how we can, baba, what do you mean by baba? What do you mean by baba? Rupa Goswami writing in Rasamrita Sindhu, Shuddha Satto Visheshatma Prema Suryangshu Shammabhat Ruchivhir Shchitta Masrinyo Sakit Asau Bhava Uchyate. Shuddha Satto Visheshatma Prema Suryangshu Shammabhat. When, you know, Prema Surya going to rise inside your heart, then there the light rays of the Prem Surya going to, you know, clean your heart in such a way, you know, so clean and smooth. Vishuddho Tattva Sarup, you know, this Chitra heart can get cleaned and very, very, you know, smooth. That is called Baba. So Shuddho Satto Visheshatma Premo Suryangshu Shammabhag Ruchivhis Chitta Masrinyo Krid. Chitta Masrinyo Krid Mane can clean and make smooth. Ruchivhis Chitta Masrinyo Krid Ashu. Ashu. This one is Baba Uchyate. It said Baba. I can explain tomorrow in details. So don't try to bake any procedure of bhajan. When you are going to get Baba, what is the symptom? I can discuss tomorrow. Today I can speak slow anything again. You know, so the procedure song by Rupa Goswami Pad, Adau Shadhya Tatoho Sadhu Sangha Atho Bhajana Kriya Tato Anathane Vritihi Shat Tato Nishtha Ruchistataha Athasaktistato bhavaha stato prema buddhanchati sadhukana mayam premnaha pradurbhave bhavet kramaha. Whereas Rupa Goswami is giving the step by step you can get, but you are going to jump into fire. What I can do? I can discuss about this sloka. And when you are going to get Baba, then what is the symptom of a Baba? What is the symptom? How I can know that the sadhu is full of Baba? How I can know? In bonded condition, you cannot feel. But other Guru Vaishnava, they can feel the mood of other Vaishnava. Like Srila Bhavan Goswami Maharaj and Srila Jinardhan Goswami Maharaj of Kharagpur as a disciple of Prabhupada. He was in the line, he is in the heretical, line of Rai Ramananda. He took birth in the heretical, you know, race of Rai Ramananda. Bhavan Goswami Maharaj could easily understand the Baba of Janardhan Goswami Maharaj, and Janardhan Goswami Maharaj could very easily could realize the Baba of, you know, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj. One day, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj was there in Kharagpur. Many times he used to go there, like very strong, you know, friendship. Bhavan Goswami used to go there. You know, Bhartima speaking. Bhavan Goswami Maharaj was late. He couldn't come on time. So everybody going to put me as Sabhapati. I was But when Bhavan Goswami Maharaj came, because main speaker is Bhavan Goswami Maharaj that day, then when he is going to take his seat, out of his humble attitude, asking the president of the Sabha, Maharaj, how long I can speak? Maharaj laughing. Maharaj, you are the main speaker. You can go on speaking. We are ready to hear you. You can go on speaking, Maharaj. Very humble attitude. One day, actually, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj was there with Janardhan Maharaj in the Kharagpur temple. I've been there. I was there before one time in life. Because time is not permitting me, but that I cannot do any seva perfectly. So, Janardhan Goswami Maharaj asking in a very, very, you know, very intellectual way. Only Bhavan Goswami Maharaj can realize, all other people there, they cannot realize. What Janardhan Maharaj speaking, only Bhavan Goswami Maharaj can realize. Janardhan was asking, which place is the suitable place? Which place is the suitable place so that I can see rasa? Bhavan Goswami Maharaj speaking, this spot is very good for you. Here. Nobody knows who is speaking and what he is speaking, how he is speaking, what is the meaning. Nobody can understand. But Bhavan Goswami Maharaj can realize, and Janardhan Goswami Maharaj can realize. He, Janardhan Goswami Maharaj, is going to put question, where I can make my samadhi so that I can see rasa. Mane, morning the 4:30 arati will be there, I can see. Nishanta Leela. Bhavan Maharaj understood. Bhavan was thinking, Maharaj, this place is very good for you. And nobody understood. All people, they are like donkey and ass watching face to face. They cannot understand what they are talking. You know, very, very clever they are. No, this way. So, they can understand. A sadhu, a genuine sadhu, can understand the heart of a genuine sadhu. A material man cannot understand the heart of a genuine sadhu. They can make mistake, they can make offerings. So, what is the mood of a sadhu? When I can understand that he is now in this condition, very excellent condition, bhava, with full bhava. How I am? I can discuss both the slok tomorrow, today time cannot permit, but I can speak the slok itself today. From Rasamrita Sindhu I am speaking, because Rupa Goswami Maharaj guiding me, I cannot speak up my own, you know. Khyanti rabhyartha kalattam virakti ramana sunnata ashavandho samutkanya namagani sadaruchi. Asaktistat gunakhyane pritistat vasatistale ittadayo unubhavaha suryato bhavankure yane. Again I can read. Khyantir abhyartha kalattam virakti ramana sunnata ashavandho samutkanya namagani sadaruchi. Asaktistat gunakhyane pritistat vasatistale ittadayo anubhavaha suryato bhavan kure yane. I can explain tomorrow. Vipado naiva vipado sampado naiva sampado vipado ho visvaranam vishnu sampado narayana sruti sampado narayana sruti vanchakalpa durasike basindu bhavacha patitanam pavana bhavishya bhyo namo.